Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum, Nazreen. Stefano Patuanelli, Zaraid ka wazir hai, jisse 11 March ko usne ek apne bayan mein bahut wazeh kiya jo mujhe aap pichle dinon mein aapne phone pe bhi pucha ki kya ye immigration band hogi, kya ye immigration band ho jane hone ja rahi hai. To Stefano ka ye kehna hai ki no, jo log ye keh rahe hain ki immigration flop ho gayi hai, band kar de isko, unko Stefano ka jawab hai no, wo nahi band karega. Jin logon ne immigration jama karai hai un logon ko paper milenge, chahe unhone zaraat mein jama karai hai, chahe unhone domestic mein jama karwai hai. Zaraat ke minister Stefano ka ye kehna hai aur unhone wazeh bayan diya hai ki zaraat ke shoba mein ek nayi roshni paida hui hai, yani ke ek is aham shobe mein legal worker jo hain wo aage kaam kar sakenge aur unko mauka milega legal kaam karne ka. Is tarah jo zaraat ke malikan the, jo mafia bana hua tha, unki jo grift thi wo bhi khatam hogi, aur jin logon ne immigration ke paper jama karwaye hain, jo marzi lega nard kehti rahe, jo marzi dusre kehte rahe ki immigration flop ho gayi hai, hum nahi band karenge. Jin logon ne paper jama karwaye, sabko paper denge, jo jinki requirement pe pura utarte hain.